The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match. Introducing first, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 265 pounds, Oliver.
I don't always agree with it, but this superstar isn't afraid to come out here and take things by force.
Oh, you hypocrite. I'll just wait until another superstar, one you don't like, Saxton, decides to come out and take what they want, and we'll see how you respond then.
And his partner, from the Welsh Valleys, weighing in at 235 pounds, Ryan Reed.
Here comes a superstar who's as by the book as they come. So Saxton probably loves this competitor.
Absolutely. I think it's nice to see someone with their head screwed on straight. We get enough insanity in the ring, if you ask me.
A man who elevates his game every week. He is competing at his highest level yet.
And from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 269 pounds, the rock star, Rowdy Ricky Ranger.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
Corey, you've competed in 2 out of 3 falls matches. What are the keys to victory?
You have to score the first fall early. The longer the match goes, the trickier it is to score a fall.
I agree. The longer the match goes, the longer your opponent has to change their game plan and take control.
There are plenty of options here for the first fall. You can score that fall by pinfall, submission, even DQ or countout.
There.
Knee right to the face.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Slam down. 2 out of 3 falls matches are all about controlling momentum, keeping things in your favor. You want to get the advantage and then keep pressing on the gas. Once you have that first fall, you've got to go full speed ahead until it's all finished.
You certainly don't want to think you can just play it safe after securing one fall, that's for sure.
Looking for the victory!
Wow, I thought this was over.
Great counter!
Oh my gosh, terminating knee smash.
Worse for wear in the corner now.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt.
Oh, what a kick!
Vicious. Tornado snap suplex.
Amazing.
Will it be? Kick out just before 2.
Still gonna take a massive effort to keep him down.
Error there. He's tagging out.
And there's a takedown.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Answering back.
Solid punch.
Look at this raw
and a sham powerbomb.
Thunderous impact.
Tagged into action.
Looking for a suplex here.
Into a counter. Nicely done.
For the win.
Oh, man, he is fired up now.
What do these two have in store?
Flying shoulder block!
My goodness.
Dislocate your jaw.
Jaw! Stop!
He's starting to struggle here.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
And he gets the tag.
This is gonna hurt. Still going.
some of his win now. The fight is being brought right to him.
He's just on the wrong side of every maneuver.
What a drop kick. Tags him in.
Delivering elbow after elbow.
Oh, wow. Lights out. Partner tags in.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
He gets tagged in. Running knee lift. Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? On the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
Boom.
Two. Oh, no. Trapping the arm. Vicious stomps to the hand.
Three. Four.
Uh-oh. Rocked by the clothesline out of nowhere.
Six. Referee's count only getting higher.
Come on, gotta get back in the ring.
Was almost a count out.
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
And this has got to be it.
Under the gun,
2.5.
Down to the wire. Who's going to give in first?
Tagged in.
Kick right to the ribs. And there's more to come.
He keeps his team in the match. Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet. Uh-oh.
Counters right into the swift chop block.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Chokeslam!
Oh!
That hurt.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Stomp right to the gut. Added pressure afterwards.
Ugh.
Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver. Jeez, you might break a neck that way. Tag is registered. There are no words for the way these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
And the second rope. Corner inside.
Enziguri.
Hoping to end it here.
He got the shoulder up in time.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
A jumping stomp to the gut.
There's a tag. What are we going to see here? Double team effort. And a double shoulder block.
What are they setting up for here? No doubt looking for the home runs. And a flipping seated senton.
That kind of move makes a statement.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Powerbomb. Flying. Stop.
Brutal.
What are they planning to do here? Getting hyped from the WWE fan. Beautiful
seated senton.
Can he put this one away?
And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
This is it.
He's on the ropes to the ref. Rising stops the count.
He's coming next.
The shoulders.
Oh, no. Backpack stutter. Now that is an exclamation point.
Fighters down.
What in the world?
Sure, that wasn't three.
Just about as close as you can get.
You got to imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw.
Oh, look at this. An inverted scoop slam. And the wear and tear keeps mounting on him.
He does not want to be fighting from underneath this late in the game.
Now, yes, applying the submission hold.
Guillotine!
Looking to counter the guillotine. Look at this power.
Right to the gut.
Tag made here.
Oh, this is gonna be bad.
And a hammer fist right across the collarbone. Snap in the neck. And a tag there.
The tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Oh, big back body drop.
Oh! When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
There's a tag.
What are we gonna see here?
Double team effort.
Double shoulder block.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Got him where he wants him. And
big opportunity for him now.
And he stops the count for his partner.
Believe that wasn't three.
He has him right where he wants him.
Up across the shoulders.
Knees. And that can be all. Let's see.
Cover. He gets the late score.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Well, this is not going to end well at all.
Oh, my God.
And there's the cover. Oh, that was close.
This match continues. Reaches his partner for the tag.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Brutal form. Time to end this.
DDT.
That hit the spot. He's finished.
Is it?
Second time.
Lights out. DDT connects. Good night, Nurse.
He keeps his team in the match.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
From the...
And he's asking for more.
Tag made. Tag made. Oh, take it down.
Uh-oh.
Clothesline. Avoided contact and brought a big attack of their own.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that. And he's not allowing fatigue to hold him back now.
Yeah, feeling like the home stretch here. It's no-
Look at this! Suicide dive! It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Oh!
Boom! Oof.
Got him up!
Risking permanent injury.
He has to be told that discretion is the better part of valor. He's had his bell rung too many times tonight to risk any more danger.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
Eight.
Ooh.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Out victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
No frills, no gimmicks, just old school tag team excellence to get the victory.